onto our next place in another old part of Mumbai, near the GPO, near VT station, is Cafe Universal. Cafe Universal was also an Irani joint, but today it's become a really cool, quaint place to hang out in. I must warn you though, in true Irani tradition and style, everything over here is quite oversized. Hungry? Come on, let's go.
Established in 1921, Cafe Universal has had a humble beginning of serving panmaska and chai. But today, as one enters this cafe, the newly renovated stylish interior is what catches the eye. I'm sure the new menu is as good as the new interiors of this cafe, so let's dig in.
You know, the most interesting thing about the old Irani joints is that the younger generation has taken over and they're doing wonderful things to these old places. And I have with me another Rustam. Hi, Rustam. So you've got now sizzlers, you've got snacks like burgers and all that. You've got tandoori stuff over here, which I don't want to eat right now. And you've got, so what do you think I should eat? What are you going to feed me?
Just wait and watch.
Okay, I'll wait and watch and then eat. My God,
that's the name of the burger.
So that's what OMG is.
Yes.
Does anybody manage to finish this burger?
Oh yeah.
Okay. So we've got this humongous looking burger. How many layers? You said 5 layers.
5 layers.
5 layers of meat. Nearly a full kilo of meat in there. And we've got this sizzler. The sizzler is a?
This is a garlic chicken sizzler.
Chicken.
Yeah.
I'm going to first start with this.
Sure.
How about it? Now the issue is, how does one eat it? Delicious. The size of factor is huge and big. You make the meat's been really well marinated. How do you marinate meat?
One of the ingredients is marinated in beer for some time with various sauces and all overnight.
Overnight?
Yeah.
No wonder it's so soft and tender and it's really nicely grilled. There's a layer of cheese, there is salad, there is fried onions, there's the works in this. My God. I will now try and dig into some of this and then come back to this. Okay, I'm trying to go through all the layers to find the meat first. So this is chicken, you call it the garlic style. And what is this on top of this?
That's the garlic sauce.
Okay.
The chicken is grilled. Uh-huh. Then we put vegetables, boiled vegetables.
Okay.
And there's onions below it so that the meat and all doesn't get burned.
Yeah.
And topped with a little bit of special soya sugar vinegar sauce which we make out here.
And then French fries.
And then French fries, yes.
But this is really nice. Really flavorful sauce happening. The garlic is nice. The vegetables I don't mind at all. And the French fries. Great. Oh. Thanks a hell of a lot. And now, to finish all this food, what should I start with? Should I start with the burger? I think I will. Here goes. Well, that brings us to the end of this episode in Mumbai. If you want to write to us at weekend@timesnow.tv. And remember, we're also on Facebook. Till the next time, with more food, it's me saying bye.